losing money. Who's gonna handle this?
I can do it.
Joan, book Lucy to Minnesota this weekend.
Minnesota? What is that?
We call that snow deer.
How bad can it be?
Holy mother!
When her company needed to reorganize, Lucy was right for the job.
Management at Monk Foods has sent me here to usher in a new phase. If you have a problem with me, you should just come out with it. Okay?
She seems nice enough.
I doubt she'll last a week, poor thing.
But around here...
It's official. The lake's frozen enough to drive on.
No way.
Yes way.
They do things differently.
This is where you'll be staying. Want me to go over the fireplace?
I'm a city girl, but I know how to light a fire. Where's the switch?
Lucy, who's a Miami native, and very comfortable in her environment in Miami, is sent to New Ulm in very, very northern parts of America. And she's, you know, pretty all business, cutthroat kind of gal. And she knows her mission, and she goes in with intent to pull it off and, you know, in exchange, receive a huge promotion when she returns to Miami. But she's not quite prepared to be charmed by the people of New Ulm.
Ooh, I'm stranded in this frozen wasteland.
There's someone that I want you to meet. This is Ted Mitchell.
Ted, you live around here?
Yeah, I moved up here 10 years ago.
Why?
Excuse me?
Oh, dear.
You're trying to set me up? I will not get personally attached to this town or anybody in it.
She may not be where she expected.
New in Town is a fish out of water story. It's about this woman who is trying to get up the corporate ladder, and she finds herself stepping on people in order to do that. One of the people that she steps on is my character, who is also a fish out of water. They don't like each other very much. And as time goes on, they start to learn about each other more and more. And realize that they really do have a lot in common.
What the hell?
You know, you're not so bad when you're unconscious.
But she's warming up to the possibilities.
I'll need to be carried by some sexy man.
You think I'm sexy, huh?
What?
Okay.
Yeah. I'm sure I was never in any real danger.
Folks around these parts freeze to death all the time.
Especially the stupid ones.
Ted is the local union rep in New Ulm. And Lucy, I guess, has met her match in Ted. He's as tenacious, but I think he's motivated by different things and is clearly a much nicer person. It's a lot of fun, the relationship that develops between them.
Renée Zellweger.
I guess this isn't how you plan on spending your Saturday.
Nothing about Minnesota has fallen into what I planned. Just a little
girl like Harry Connick Jr.
I was thinking I could pick you up around 8. I wear something you can get dirty.
Something dirty?
Are you such a city girl you can't pee outside?
I'm stuck.
Marathon?
You said something dirty.
I said wear something you can get
just
dirty.
Go!
New in town. Lost in the moment.